In continuation to the previous video, next category of beneficial insect is productive insects, which includes silkworm, honeybees, lac insects. This is the picture of silk moth. This is very familiar and favorite, that is honeybee, and this is lac insect. First, I am going to tell you about the silkworm. Silkworm sericulture is an agro-based industry. It involves rearing of silkworm for the production of raw silk, which is the yarn obtained out of cocoons spun by certain species of insects. Five varieties of silkworms are reared in India for producing this natural fiber. Bombyx mori, the silkworm, feeds on the leaves of mulberry to produce the best quality of fiber among the different varieties of silk produced in the country. Anthera asama is confined to only Brahmaputra Valley of India in the world. It produces the famous Muga silk. Tassar silk is a product of Anthera mylitta, which feeds on Terminalia tomentosa, grown in the thick jungles of Bihar, Madhya Pradesh and Orissa. The recent introduction of Anthera royali and Anthera perennilli has enabled the country to produce the oak tussar silk Phyllosamia racini. The airy silkworm, which feeds on Racinus communalis, is raised in Assam and Orissa commercially. Next insect is lac insect. Any of the species of Metatachardia, Lacifer, Tachardiella, Ostrotachardia, Afrotachardina and Tachardina of the superfamily Coccidia, order Homoptera, that are noted for resinous excretion from the bodies of females. Members of two of the families, that is Laciferidae and Tachardinidae, appears to be more concerned with lac secretion. Next type of beneficial insect is honeybee. Apiculture or beekeeping is the maintenance of the honeybee colonies, commonly in hives, by a beekeeper in apiary in order to collect honey and bee wax, and for the purpose of pollinating crops. The genus Apis is comprised of a comparatively small number of species, including the western honeybee, Apis mellifera, the eastern honeybee, Apis serena, the giant bee, Apis dorsata, and the small honeybee, Apis florea. Next category of insects having food values. There are 1,462 recorded species of edible insects. Doubtless, there are thousands more that simply have not been tested yet. 100 grams of cricket contains 121 calories, 12.9 grams of protein, 5.5 grams of fat, 5.1 gram of carbohydrates, 75.8 milligram of calcium, 185.3 mg of phosphorus, 9.5 mg of iron, 0.36 mg of thiamine, 1.09 mg of riboflavin and 3.10 mg of niacin. Last but not the least, the category scavengers. Scavengers, which are the insects which feed on the dead bodies, includes ants, beetles, pterygotes, cockroaches, crickets, and a large number of other insects thrive on dead carcasses, leftover organic matter or excreta, and in the process clean the environment. Economic losses avoided every year by the burial of livestock waste by dung beetles only are estimated to be over $3.8 billion. Thank you. Now, on the basis of latter part of the video, the questions are Write the three productive insects. Question 2. Write the food value of cricket. And question 3. What are scavengers? You study it properly and give the answers. Thank you.